Right, guys, so I want to say something. There's actually one version of iMovie that can be used professionally to make professional videos. It's the version that Andrew uses. It's the exact same. It's the exact same. Maybe OS can modernize these again, actually, with actual genuine buttons. OS now needs to revive the OS 2000, but rename it the 2200. That looks very much like this is why I used to school places in the UK, Roanoke, because they look. So the full iMovie can be used to make professional is the most professional version of iMovie around.
Look. Grace Church.
Thanks for watching.
And